What is food allergy? What does that mean?
Right. So there's so many different types of reactions or adverse reactions you can have to food. But when we talk about food allergy, we're specifically talking about the type where you're at risk for anaphylaxis, which is a severe allergic reaction that could be life-threatening. And that's where the immune system, the body, recognizes the protein in a food and reacts against it.
So if I eat something and I get sick, is that the same as a food allergy? I mean, I can't drink milk. I'm lactose intolerant. Is that a food allergy, or are we talking about something different?
So that's different. So lactose intolerance is where you can't digest the sugar in the milk, but if you're milk allergic, your body reacts to the protein in the milk. So for example, you can't drink lactate because it still has the protein in it, but if you're lactose intolerant, you could probably tolerate that.
And what is the person who has the food allergy experience?
So when you have a food allergic reaction, after you eat the food, within 30 minutes up to 2 hours, you get immediate symptoms. And that can be rash, itching, hives, swelling, vomiting, diarrhea, difficulty breathing, or coughing.
None of those sound good.
Not at all.